The majority leader of HMS Mbonzi in a quick response absolved the president from any blame and attributed the delay to the absence of a duly constituted vetting committee.
The Speaker, you related to the list of the Minister of State nominee and the Deputy Minister nominees. The Speaker, as the minority leader has informed, the committee meeting has agreed to commence the vetting of the nominees beginning 2nd June. That then means that if they're able to make the progress that we think they'll be able to make, because they've agreed to vet 4 nominees per sitting, it will enable them to complete the entire list, I guess, before the 16th or 17th of May, of June. Speaker, along the line, we may have to approve of the list that they prepared to us, such that by the close of day on the 18th of June, we have finished the consideration of all of them to enable the President to appoint them to office on the 18th of June, barring any unforeseen circumstances. Mr. Speaker, Parliament cannot be stampeded in the vetting process. And so when the minority leader alludes to the slowness of the President, these are some of the imperatives. These are some of the imperatives. We've been away. The list came to us prior to some time ago. But Parliament cannot be stampeded. And so the committee that received the reference will have to do their own program and will have to be thorough in the process of consideration of these nominees.